I want to say people can't have their cake and eat it too, that everybody has to be a little more responsible and a little more aware of their impacts. And now, with everybody here on the boat and lots of other groups, those conversations are going on and we're starting to make some headway, and everyone's being a little better educated about the issue. So, I think we've made some progress in the last couple years. I'm hopeful that we'll make more progress in the next few years. But as you all know, it takes everybody working together. It takes some resources. It takes some expertise. And it takes a lot of support from a lot of different groups. So they were willing to invest more money in today's protection and restoration. And we were overjoyed that despite the NOAA postdoc has moved to Hawaii, he's going to continue to work with us and this Princeton High School class. And we're going to expand those results and kind of beef them up a little. A lot of money up in the Highlands area, at least this year, has done a really good job in acquiring property down in this watershed. And that's nice to see. And we've been assured that that focus is going to remain for at least a few years. So we'll see how it goes.
So you have the federal dollars through the Land and Water Conservation and the Coastal and Estuarine Land Conservation Program. So as projects come up,